Zulik, locate the two exits nearest your seat. Please remember that they may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will guide you to an exit, and a change in color or exit sign will help you locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceilings. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, please remove any face coverings before putting on your oxygen mask. Should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light in a pouch under or between your seats. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch, tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, deflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has an infant life vest, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking, vaping, or using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco is not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon, so please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, stow your personal device holder, fasten your seatbelt, and return your headrest and footrest to its original position. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Flight attendants, please complete your final safety checks and be seated. If you're seated in an exit row, we encourage you to open the window shade for taxi and takeoff. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air. We'd like to be the first to welcome you to Las Vegas, where the local time is 9:49 a.m. We hope you enjoy your time here in Las Vegas or wherever your travels take you. And if this is home, welcome home.
Yeah, so you're going to drive to Germany.
Please stay comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign is off.
Okay.
You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. If you're sitting in an exit row, please don't plug your devices into the outlets. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket to make sure you have all of your belongings, and be careful when opening the overhead bins. Once we arrive at the gate, our airport team will be more than happy to answer any questions you might have. Any checked luggage may be retrieved from baggage carousel number 19. Once again, if you've checked your baggage to Las Vegas, you can find that at baggage carousel number 19. Your feedback is important to us, and some of you will receive a survey asking about your experience. We'd love to know how you enjoyed your flight with us today.
Wow, okay, well this works out better.
On behalf of the entire United team and our Star Alliance partners, thank you for choosing to fly
right,
with
so
us.
Call me if you need anything.
We hope you enjoyed your flight. We look forward to seeing you again soon. Once the fasten seatbelt sign is turned off, please stand clear of the door area to allow flight attendants to complete their important safety duties.
I just came out here for a quick site visit, and then I fly back.
With the United Explorer card, you get club access, a free checked bag, priority boarding, and 25% back on in-flight purchases, plus earn miles on every purchase you make. I'll be making those brochures available to you as you exit the aircraft today.
All right, well, have a safe trip.
Thanks again for flying with us, and have a beautiful day.
Thanks.